Hi, this is Brian Anderson. You know, during this global pandemic, I've been searching to get behind companies or individuals who are making a real impact in our communities. And recently I came across this Zoom chat. It's called Regency Fellowship Outreach. And so it's a collection of business leaders, church leaders, and community leaders that are all trying to deliver the same goal, and that is to deliver technology into the hands of school-aged children, especially students in the Milwaukee public school system. Right now, these students are disconnected from their classmates, from their teachers. They don't have the kind of access to technology, many of them. So they're looking to change that, and that's definitely something I can get behind. They have all the systems in place. All they need is donations, so then they can start to make these purchases to start to deliver these Chromebooks to these children in need. I love this project. I endorse it 100%. I hope you are led to do the same.
We serve the central city of Milwaukee, and sometimes we see people that are really struggling and going through some real challenging times.
Helping Milwaukee survive and thrive through the pandemic.
You know, we've not had anyone to partner with us on this magnitude. I think that it's an important thing that ministry is served this way, but your heart is so pure to, you know, to serve those who are underserved and unprivileged.
We have a great deal of disparities when we start to talk about technology. Our school-age children, K-4 through 8, who some have, you know, access to internet, some have access to devices, and some don't. So we want to make sure that we can target our high schools as well. And that falls in line with the tech piece.
Like, that is something we could get passionate about, like making sure every kid has a Chromebook and all this.
We're starting to see some psychological impact as well. And that's just due to lack of resources and lack of information. So we want to be able to help our children out and help our parents out at the same time.
This is going right to work. We've already talked to our school superintendent, and we're putting these dollars right to use. Not only do we appreciate it, but we pray for you and your business that God will continue to bless you.
And I just pray that through partnerships like this, they don't just see the ability to learn. They see somebody who wants to invest in them and care about their life. Beyond the Chromebook, they see that there's intrinsic value in them because they were created by a loving God. And Father, I just thank you for the opportunity to partner with people. I think there's even bigger things happening here. I pray for it in Jesus' name. Amen.